Hello everyone, hello, this is Sergio Viula from Grandma Drops, and today I'd like to share with you an experience that I had in class which made me very happy. I have a student who has classes with me online. She is a private student and she is very dedicated, very devoted to her learning. And one day we were talking about the factory of chocolate, and she decided to buy the book that we were studying about. We were reading a text about this fantastic factory of chocolate, or the fantastic chocolate factory. It was something like this. And she started reading the book. And what was amazing today is that she said that many things that we are learning from our textbook in the classroom is being repeated in the book that she's reading about the fantastic chocolate factory. And that shows, guys, how relevant language is, especially the language that we are learning, you know, in our classes. So I felt very glad that she is reading, that she is able to recognize words, expressions, vocabulary in general that we have been learning in our, let's say, ordinary lessons. And at the same time, she is somehow getting motivated. She's, you know, she's extracting motivation from the act of reading this book. Books are amazing. They can open windows, yes, for many things, for knowledge, imagination, you know, experiences. So, search for audiobooks on YouTube. Choose one that you really like and listen to it. Now, you are practicing two different skills here. When you're reading, you're practicing the skill of reading, of course, and understanding. When you're listening to an audiobook, you are practicing the listening skill, and you are also practicing your comprehension skills. You are enhancing them. So, go for both. There is also the possibility of reading the book and listening to the book being read by someone, which is wonderful, yes? Because you can practice reading and also listening, and you can see how the words are pronounced in case you have some questions about pronunciation. And that's what I have always talked about. Students who are dedicated, who are interested, who make use of our suggestions, you know, to their own benefit, they are the reason for our happiness as teachers. They make our day. So thank you everyone for being here with me, for following this channel, because every time you watch a video, you give a thumbs up, or you make a comment, you make my day too. Follow the channel, please. Follow the channel. Thank you so much. See you anytime.